Hi friends, this is Lokesh. Welcome to Testing Tutorials Prime. And today we are going to discuss about boundary value analysis test case design. This is boundary values analysis based on testing the boundary values of valid and invalid partitions. Basically, this one we are going to do for valid and invalid scenario purpose. And this behavior for each boundary of the equivalence partition, which is we are dividing the part side. Then we are going to validate these boundary values analysis to find the defects. And each partition, if you're dividing two parts, and this one having minimum maximum value and a second one having minimum value and maximum value is presented each partition. And test case design cover both the valid and invalid boundary values. Means every testing we need to cover valid and invalid based upon the boundary value is chosen. And each boundary value having, we can test a plus or minus one. We can able to use plus or minus one, at least one significant of digit of each side of boundary value. This boundary value analysis can be applied at all the test levels. See, now we can able to take one example like age field. It can allow 18 to 56, and we can able to use minus one and plus one. These two negative scenarios, plus one and minus one, we are going to use for valid scenarios. Means four valid scenarios, two invalid scenarios we are going to cover. And each test case we can able to see invalid and valid scenarios are presented for this particular test case. And second also we can able to take second example like name field. That is that it can accept 6 to 2 characters. And here also maximum and minimum values are present. Minimum is 6 characters required, maximum is 12 characters. And if you are going to check minus 1, mean 5. If you are given 5, then it should give you negative value. And plus 2. 12 plus 1, 13 is also invalid scenario because it can accept only 6 to 12 characters. And plus 6 plus 1, 7 valid. And 12 minus 1, 11 is a valid. 6, 7, and 11, 12 as valid. And 5, 1, 13 is invalid scenario. Like this, we are going to divide our test cases. Each test case having one. Minimum one partition. If you see like two partition, A and B are divided parts, and each partition having plus or minus, means plus one and minus one. And second partition also you are going to do plus one and minus one. This way, if you divide the partition, then what will happen? A valid scenario is also coming and negative scenarios. This is an easy way to understand the boundary value analysis. That's all about this class. If you like this video, please like my video and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.